Thank you. Micheál of Canada will present the prizes. Thank you, Micheál.
Welcome, fellow gardeners and all Killinickers. I got that line from one of Mary Ellen's brothers and want to thank you for it. And we're here to celebrate another fantastic garden festival and to give out the prizes and to congratulate all the winners and to say a few words of thanks to people. And I just want to give a few words of thanks to a few people that really did a fantastic job. First of all, to the curator and to the staff here in the Johnstown Museum. I'm not sure if Matt is here, but if he isn't, he's out working next door, the man behind the reception desk. And Matt and his colleagues, they have a fantastic place here. In the next few years, it's going to be transformed. They have a 5 million euro plan to build a new visitor centre and so on. But in the meantime, we're really delighted to have the use of this lovely facility. And I think they're delighted because all of you are coming in, and it's bringing life to the place at these weekends. As well as that then, we want to thank the committee of the Killinick District Garden Show, and in particular this year, Jimmy. Where's Jimmy Doyle? Hands up. And Jimmy brought a family with him, and it's kind of a little spooky here because they're looking at us there, and it's a family of scarecrows. Well done. At least three of them. Jimmy was helped by a great committee, and just named them all out together. Tom Burke, Carol Collins, Vivian Lambert, Teresa Lonergan, Rose Hurley, and of course no committee would be complete without the one and only Mary Ellen and Bernard, our guru. We also want to thank Teresa Strata, who is on the video, as she has been for the last few years, and does a fantastic film show. In the middle of the winter, when we're suffering from this cabin fever, this insanity, we will take a break and look at the pictures, the beautiful pictures again. So well done. Up on the wall there's a list of all the sponsors. Thank you to all our sponsors. And there's about 40 of them. So first of all, a big thank you. And I know some of them actually are here today as well as sponsors. And thanks to those who actually recruited the sponsors. I work in the EPA next door, and we're delighted to sponsor this as well. And I think it's a really good exhibition. And I'm told by the treasurer that it's in the black. So well done to all the sponsors. Another really important group of people, I think there's about 14, were the judges. And the judges, this is a very serious business altogether. And Jimmy was here yesterday, and it was tough going, Jimmy, wasn't it? Yeah. And as he said, mental work. But really, they did wonderful, wonderful work, and we really appreciate it. There's a skill and an expertise in all these classes, and so we want to thank them very much. And then the designer, Karen Nolan. Is Karen here? Karen has helped us every year. She was. We want to thank Karen for designing the poster and all the work. But finally, the most important people of all are you, the exhibitors. There would be no show without you. So there's lots of you here. There are over 300 exhibits and some beautiful works. We want to thank each and every one of you. And so now we'll move on to give the prizes out. And I just want to say congratulations to all the winners. And on behalf of the Killinick and District Gardening Club, Guramil Mahagav. Thank you.
So now we have the actual giving of the prizes. The first one, the Karen Nolan Design Trophy for the best exhibit in the children's section, won by Mia Ryan. Mia Ryan. Well done. Next, the Drina Garden Centre Perpetual Shield for best exhibit by a school or community. And this is won by Sunny Days After School, Piercestown. Well done. Well done, Deborah. Well done, Piercestown. Okay.
Well done,
Deborah. Okay, well done, Deborah. Next, the Balamitti Landscaping Trophy for the best exhibit of flowers, won by Mary Ford and Kevin Guth. and Kevin. Well done. Are they here? Well done. Well done, Mary.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Okay, not at all.
Where's the other half?
Where's Kevin?
Heidi.
Heidi. Oh, I see Kevin at the back. Yeah. Okay, well done to Mary and Kevin. And now, the Murphy's Super Value Trophy for the Best Family Harvest Exhibit, won by Tracy McDermott. Tracy McDermott. Well done to Tracy and her little baby daughter, Pippa. Well done. Well done. Well done, Tracy. The Wexford Book Centre Award, won by Trish Devericks. Book Centre Award, Trish Devericks. Do we have Trish? I think we have coming up. I can see Trish coming up. Take your time, Trish.
It's for the foraging.
It's actually for the foraging. Isn't that correct, Trish?
Yes.
Yes. Well done, you. Next, the Maguire's Hardware Trophy for the Best Exhibit of Herbs, won by Diane Davey. Diane Davey.
She's not here. Somebody will collect
it. She's not here.
Somebody will collect it for Diane. Okay. Right, the next one. The PSA Portaloos Trophy for the Best Novelty Exhibit, won by Claire Miller.
Hey!
Claire Miller. Well done. Well done.
It was for the Titanic.
And that was for, I'm told here by Bernard, that was for the Titanic. Am I correct, Bernard?
No?
Okay. Okay, next prize. The Chadwick's Trophy for the Best Exhibit of Herbal Drinks, won by Mary Ford and Kevin Guth. Mary and Kevin. Kevin is coming forward. Okay, well done, Kevin and Mary. Well done. Herbal drinks. What drink was it, Kevin?
The rhubarb wine.
The rhubarb wine, okay, right. Okay. Now, the Joyce's Expert Electrical Trophy for the Best Exhibit of Preserves, won by Niall Keogh. Preserves won by Niall Keogh. Well done, Niall. Well done.
Thank you.
Well done, Niall. Next, we have the Tommy Kavanagh Memorial Cup for the Best Exhibit of Fruit, won by Barbara Sinnott. Barbara, you're collecting it for Barbara. Okay. So that's been collected for Barbara Sinnott.
By the lovely Sean Fitzpatrick.
By the lovely Sean Fitzpatrick, so we're told. Okay. Now, the next one. The Greenfields Farm Trophy for the Best Exhibit of Vegetables. Now, one, a joint winners, A&M Redmond, of course, is Amy and Michael Redmond. Amy and Michael. Okay, this is Amy, is it?
Yes.
Okay, Amy, well done. Amy and Michael Redmond. Now, the next one, the Only Natural Award. This was won by Michael Fenlon. This apparently was for Michael's cabbages. Well done, well done, Michael. Next one, the Woody's Cup for the Best Pot Plant, won by Anne Johnson. Anne. Well done, Anne. Okay. Now the next one. The Goths Central Bridgetown Trophy for the best exhibit of floral art is won by Paula Hoare. Paula. Okay, sister collecting. Okay, well done. Well done to Paula. Now, the next one. Rosaline's Flowers Award. This one is won by Callie Prendergast. Callie, are you there? Well done, Callie. And this was for a harvest exhibit.
This was the Autumn Glory, wasn't it?
Autumn Glory, a wonderful harvest exhibit. Next one. The Mount Eaton Stud Trophy for the best scarecrow. This was won by the one and only Jimmy Doyle. Well done, Jimmy. Well done. Okay. Now, the Mount Eaton Stud Award for the Young Gardener of the Year. And this was won by Harvey O'Brien. Well done. Well done, Harvey. Absolutely brilliant. Harvey's exhibit was over there in the corner, am I correct? And a few more as well. Well done, Harvey. Okay, now, this is a long one.
All the children.
All the children. Special awards for all children's exhibits. And these were sponsored by McDonald's and Playzone. Now, we have Claire Murphy. Have we, Claire?
We all come up.
All of you come up. Claire Murphy. Michael Murphy. Mia Ryan. Right, Mia, come forward. Ryan, Leo Ryan, did I say Leo Ryan? I think so. Leo, come forward. Lucas and Elijah Page Redmond. Lucas and Elijah, come forward. Okay, Harvey, are you there again? Come along now, Harvey. And Sunny Days After School, Kilmore and Pierce's Town. Sunny Days After School, Kilmore and Pierce's Town. Okay, Deborah and Helen, on behalf of Kilmore and Pierce's Town, Sunny Days After School, well done to all of them. Really. Well done to all of them. I think above all, we were all extremely impressed by the children's entry and the work the children put into it, the imagination and the flair. Well done to all the children. Now, next on the list, the Murphy's Daybreak Kilmore Trophy for the most points in the show, won by A&M Redmond, Amy and Michael. Amy and Michael Redmond. Amy. Well done, Amy. You're back again. Wonderful. Well done, Amy. Excellent. Now the next one. The Coakley Wall Garden Trophy for the overall best exhibit in the show. Won by Claire Miller. Claire Miller. Well done, Claire. Well done. Overall exhibit in the show. Well done. Excellent. Now the next one coming is the Sophie Marr Trophy to the runner-up for the best exhibit in the show, won by Amy and Michael Redmond. Amy, you're back again. Now, we're coming somewhat to the end, and now we're coming to the Open Potato Championship. So this is an important one. The Open Potato Championship 2017, sponsored by the EPA. First prize, trophy plus €100. goes to Alan Kennedy. Alan Kennedy. Alan and Aaron. Alan and Aaron, very important too. Hello, Aaron. Okay. So, Alan. Well done, both of you.
Thank you very much.
Brilliant. Second prize, prize of €50 was won by Michael Redmond. Second prize won by Michael Redmond. Amy, back.
Yes,
well done, Amy. And now we've come to the final prize then, the third prize in the Open Potato Championship. It's a prize of €25 and won by Lorcan Q. Lorcan Q. Lorcan was there, are you there? Well done, Lorcan. And now we have the raffle coming. So well done to all the prize winners. Well done.
Just another thank you to Michal, the president, and to Teresa Lonergan. Boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, we'll come to the end of the show for another year. Thank you for your support. Now, you can take your visits quietly, peacefully. You've got plenty of time. Don't wreck the joint. And you can start taking them whenever you're ready. Thank you very much.
Cheers, my dears.